St. Petersburg Documentary Film Studio. Coats, coat, coat. Now, wait, I'll unbutton it. How confusing is all this? This is nonsense. Dressing, a wardrobe. Here is the coat, which I like very much, with which I was not allowed to go to Geneva in. Cefir for a genius. Prison of the highest grade that was sent by God. I believe that the war, trenches, the front, and death, it's all nonsense. There, you're a hero. This is happiness, despite the wounds, the trials, the deprivation. Here, you're just an outcast. You're hateful to all. You're nothing. You're trampled. You're an enemy. In the camp, there is the highest honor and morality. There is only one thing missing, sympathy. This place was called Centrek. When I came here in a jersey over a naked body in the winter, this is very strange. I stood there and thought, years will pass, and I will look and stand and watch in another state entirely. Look at this entrance, which was opened and closed thousands of times, with all the pain, with all the hopes that someday it would end. I came here for a year and then went to the worst colony in our countries where those who are pardoned from the death penalty. There was a colony, number 17, where there were 2,500 people. Clemency. This means that after this year he is waiting for a pardon, like you now. Clemency. This means that he admitted everything but asked you not to shoot. After 5 years, the cells have become his psychology, his people. And of course, the prospect is terrifying. There, in front, a terrible prospect. And life can be built. Today, there are many possibilities to find a good job, to find and get set up. The main thing was the idea, to put life in the right direction, and then a victory. Because from here, a man goes away with 5 goals higher than any of your peers. You have experience, you have a vision, you have power. You ought to be fighting for life. The most precious institution is dead cat. This is a Zen Buddhist koan. Every day, tomorrow or today, in 10 minutes, it's a fantastic requirement for the individual and a person became totally useless, since nobody would want a dead cat. When I arrived in Siberia, the father had refused me a long time ago. The sisters all turned away. This is a road in my local network where I sat. This is for one. This is a small area to take a walk. This is a miracle. Thank you. I wonder whether the camera is able to show the size of the room. The top of the roof. How many are here? This is exactly 1 meter. Well, from the wall to here is 2 meters. This is a space of life. In it, there is a special joy. In it, one can move freely in any direction. I found my own local network. This hut is called my hut. So I said, I'll go to my hut in the damp night. How? In Oscar Wilde. And the pain was in his eyes, which had not seen the light when at dawn they led him to the prison courtyard. Viktor Ivanovich appeared to us as something very sudden. It was in 1985, a long time ago. What struck me in the first place? We had an establishment for general criminals, and here comes a man. The investigation was then led by the KGB. Very often, a responsible employee of the prosecutor's office, Kuchikova Inessa Vasilievna, used to come. At that time, she held a high position in the city prosecutor's office by the KGB. A person with a rare case was sent to us. He was condemned according to 16 articles. He could have done so much more for his country. It's a shame for the time lost. Людмила, they asked, men in uniform. Among them were 4 generals. And they explained that she'll never see me again. Build your life. Try to forget, because you'll never meet again. She didn't understand where they were taking me. They gave back her passport. She listened to everything they were saying, but she said that if she would try, she would try and look for me. And then she went to Siberia. 6 months later, she found me. The leader of the camp came and said, come, your wife has arrived. And I went out. She was in a terrible state, with a very badly dressed, with a bulldog by her side. I had to think for a few minutes. How can I feed them both? They settled in a barn and lived there. So what? Should we go then? Something new in science, they call it synergetics, which deals with self-organizing systems. If you look at the branch of a tree, each distance from twigs to branch, 0.618. Alpha, gamma, rhythm of the human brain, 0.618. Systole, diastole, heartbeat. So we come to the conclusion that this is the fundamental characteristic which penetrates the living and the non-living in nature. Today, no one knows what chaos, entropy, uncertainty should be. The golden ratio,
0.618.
It's so beautiful in social terms. Once the level of organization structure increases to such an extent, the degrees of freedom is at a minimum. It is a dictatorship. Now you will see. First, we mix the graphite. Then we add a few other ingredients. And then we dig up a few drops of the activator to start a process by which it's quite unique in itself, both as a physical as well as a chemical phenomenon. In order to achieve this, a huge road was passed. A number of unique technological solutions were found. Along the way, a number of remarkable inventions were made. Because in the end, it looks extremely impressive. Impressive and effective. It is very nice now. This is a perfect sorbent, which we apply to all the corners of the earth.
Во всех уголках земли.
Because drinking water filters, we have a unique drinking water, the most simple, nothing else is necessary. We conducted an experiment with the military, the Navy of the United States in the Persian Gulf. And the chemist of the Navy tells me, look, you say that you removed bacteria, and how can it be? Carbon, which removed bacteria. I explained to him, one of the basic properties of USVR is its ability to remove microparticles. Solid microparticles of any kind which are in the water. Now I'll have a meeting with the president of Egypt and the population, large numbers of whom die from intestinal diseases, because in Nile people wash, drink, eat and everything else. And we have to make these quite cheap tubes for these people. As somebody once put it, when the cook did not get his meal, the wizard does not stop their actions. It's little wonder that we want to show it happen in Kuwait. The first sheikh, the first family as they're called in Kuwait, raised a glass of this filtered water and drank. He drank this substance which had originally been filled with dirt, and he said to me quietly, an hour later, the entire Persian Gulf will know about this. It is clearly seen as a process of absorption and penetration through USVR poured liquid, and perfectly visible on the walls, traces of oil and dirt. Here there is very clean, very pure water. The worst thing that people now have with water is the presence of dioxins.
Это стопроцентное присутствие диоксинов.
The violin, it is one of the most intelligent puzzles and mysteries which is known to mankind. This is a masterpiece, a violin in a disassembled form of Stradivarius' work, a well-preserved instrument. Here is his famous head. It is mathematically precise, it is unique, it is immediately recognizable. In the camp in Siberia, I completely recreated the drawing, which later became my first violin. In the photograph, I'm holding the violin. This is the violin. There was damage done to it, and you can see a crack here. A very rough operational employee grabbed it and pushed it like this to see how strong it was. It was still rough and clumsy, my first violin. Well, this is my greatest tool. It is unique. At the end, you can see a diamond knife. It has the shape of a knife, sharp as a knife. I was the first to cut in camp. When I returned, I began to create a fundamentally new technology that could work with stone. The collection is remarkable, and that samples of natural stones, unique in their size, will be collected. In addition to this, synthetic stones have also been created, dedicated to this cause.
Создается параллельно в этой коллекции песня синтетическому камню.
In fact, growing stones is a huge science. Here, for example, a grown sapphire. If it will be possible to show later, then it is indeed a grown sapphire. The portrait of the president, the first. He will be called the smile of the first president of Russia. What is an artificially grown stone? Growth stones are absent. Like a tree every year, something little bit is added, like annual rings. None of the growth stones, and on this basis we can detect a single spectrum, and show that this stone is grown, but in reality, it's all the same. I think that the sapphire, which will always be in nature, will leave a sign. Millions of years will pass, many will be destroyed, but the first portrait of the president will remain in the sapphire.
Будет сохраниться в сапфире. Про Сибирь. Я люблю эту тему.
Siberia. I love this topic. It is wonderful for me.
Она для меня не та трагедия, которую не
хочется. It's for me the tragedy that didn't want to come to be remembered.
Она страшна во снах.
It is terrible in dreams, because for many years the night was like a coming terror, the night here in the wild, because they always return in a dream. Suddenly an indication was made that this is a mistake that was released and taken back.
Такое, что вдруг поступило указание, что это ошибка, что отпустили, и забрали назад. И все это...
And all this is so bad. Reality did not even imagine that there is some difference in feelings. For 2 months I didn't eat, because it wasn't possible. Especially scary was the grave soup. Grave soup is the following. A sprat, which for many years was unusable. It was in barrels. And cabbage, sauerkraut in barrels. This is such a slimy substance. They take cabbages and sprats, pour over boiling water, and then they stir. This terrible smell could be smelled throughout the prison when the grave soup was being served. This was on Tuesday and Friday, so after about a year and a half, I just caught the nuances that today it is a wonderful grave soup, a beautiful soup. Badly in need of additives, and yesterday it was a bit sour.
Безумно хотелось добавки, а вчера был чуть-чуть кисловатый. Так вот, когда я ем сегодня фуагра...
So I ate today foie gras, French liver cooked in European hotel. I do not think that my positive emotions are higher than those that I had when I was eating grape soup, once I began to understand the intricacies of its taste.
Чем те, которые были, когда я ел суп могилу, когда уже стал разбираться в тонкостях его вкуса.
Let's put out the light. It's a bit excessive, but then we'll turn it on again. I was for the first time in the Canary Islands and was stunned by this fantastic nature, which is previously unknown to me, this mountain of volcanic origin. They were completely black, dark. There was bad weather. Just a strong wind blew from the open ocean, and of course, incredibly new emotions. Kenko Hoshi wrote, "When many years later I came to the garden of my beloved, I saw that the flowers had faded and the track was not well groomed. Well, how it was seen is how it was." It sounds incredible, of course, but it is a fact that we repeat dozens of times and are quite close to creating a real hydrogen engine.
Чтобы создать реальный водородный двигатель. То, что сегодня здесь происходит, по моим расчетам, это.
What is happening here today, according to my calculations, is quite optimistic in order to be able to say that it is already coming. The fuel cell has been perfectly gathered on all of the same nanocarbon tubes. This is what carbon nanotubes look like, with which is filled the cylinder. This would fundamentally alter the essence of the internal combustion engine and the ecology of the Earth during the transition to hydrogen fuel. How beautiful it is indeed. From that world, for the first time, real existing nanos have been introduced and laid on the table.
Nano.
What is a nanotube? It is 2 nanometers. But if you stretch it from the Earth to the Moon, then it can be used to make a passenger elevator. Those are its strength characteristics. Nanotubes are the future of the computer. I'll show you. There should be large pieces of metal. Here they are. A hot experiment. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Patrick. I dream today that my heart does not ache anymore. It is like a Chinese porcelain bell. I am harsh and rigid. When I strip myself of all my knowledge and expertise, when it comes to musical skills, suddenly it begins. The soul of that moment begins singing and shows what it really is. I'm sad beyond all expression. For some reason, this is the world's grief, and for some reason, it is always with an oriental touch. Today I asked them to bring me a flute. They brought me something small. I do not know how to explain it. It worked now. It brushed against me. I repeat, this is not improvisation, God forbid. It is self-expression or something else. I'm not here and I let it go there in the depths of itself to dispose of sounds and it behaves like this. It's all nonsense what they say. In prison, you've got to be strong, you've got to be clever, you can't lose sight of the light. But it is said, be careful. That there is light in you means there is also darkness, and yet also hope. It says in the Bible, the last shall be first. That's what kind of hope there was. And there we are the last, the absolute last. What we are doing now is called starting the brewing session of super strong tea. For me it is very important because I do not plan on coming out of here. A daily cup of super strong tea. I don't want to say goodbye to her. For me, it's my life, that which it was.
То, что было, то, что было. А
And as Faulkner said, the past is not dead, it's not even past. Leonichna, come on now, go to sleep. Leona does it very professionally. He believes that the wise man achieves not by deeds, but by working.
Но работать приходится. Вот такая она наша.
Here it is. Thanks, Leona.
Спасибо, Леночка. Леночка, у меня конфетка где-то есть.
I have candy there somewhere.
О, мамочка.
О, мама.
Совсем...
Very strong where I was, it wasn't supposed to be. Candy, it is called, a sweet desire, a super strong tea drink with a roach.
Чифрят с воблой. Это правильно, правильно. И очень серьезный вкус.
It's correct, and a very serious flavor. You have a chance to try. Very serious, good. Kenko Hoshi in the 16th century said, earlier, when man sinned, he was tied to a bench and flogged. Today no one knows how either to tie up a man or how to flog him correctly. A half cup, Janushka. The world tried to catch me, but didn't succeed. Viktor Ivanovich Petrik, scholar of the Russia Academy of Sciences, doctor of physical and mathematical sciences, director general of the Institute of Physics of Fullerenes and New Materials, author of 38 scientific inventions and 2 scientific discoveries. The film crew would like to thank the former head of the detention center number 6 in the settlement of Gorelova, Vladimir Ivanovich Mitsek and Alexandra Adamov, written and directed by Svetlana Nasenkova.